At the end of this video, you'll know more about the new learning mode in Filmora 9 version 9.5. Keep watching. Hey everyone, it's Elliot from Filmora here to empower your inner video creator. Before we get started, don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell so you don't miss any of our new videos. Welcome back to 2-Minute Tips. This is the series where we teach you an editing trick in 2 minutes or less. In this 2-Minute Tip, I'm gonna show you the new learning mode in Filmora 9 version 9.5. All right, let's go. To make your first time editing easier and your editing process faster, we've added a learning mode in version 9.5. You can find it in the top right corner when opening Filmora 9. See that icon of an eye in a circle? There it is. You can also win yourself a reward by completing the challenge. The Get Started tab can be really helpful if you're editing for the first time. Going through the steps will help you create your first video. Let's make a video following the steps now. By completing all the steps in the Get Started tab, you can get one film stock video effects pack for free. In the Advanced Challenge tab, our YouTube videos are provided as tutorials in each mission. These missions, if you choose to accept, will help you jazz up your videos. For instance, a green screen can add a sci-fi vibe to your video, and a split screen can add more fun if you're making a music video. By completing all missions in the Advanced Challenge tab, you can get 7 days free access to the Filmstock Standard Plan. And that's how you can learn and improve your editing skills with the new learning mode in version 9.5 and win some rewards along the way. If you haven't downloaded the latest update of Filmora 9, you can in the description below. Thank you for watching. Until next time, keep creating.